Put your heart in the hands of the city.